Ma. Mother. Hello. How are you, old woman? What? You don't recognize me? Take a guess. No. Guess again. No. What's the matter with you, ma? You don't recognize your own son? No. Not him. It's me. Zach. Yeah. Zach. You didn't think I could do it, did you, huh? Well, to tell you the truth, the whole truth, so help me God, I got sick of myself, so I made a change. Him? He's at home, huh? A lonely boy, as you would say. A sad story, as I will tell you. He went on the road, ma. And strange to say, he came back quite white. Yeah, no tan at all. I don't recognize him no more. So, I'll ask you again. How are you, old woman? I see some signs of wear and tear. Yeah, it's true. Such sorrow. Tomorrow. It's cruel. And your feet as well. Still a bad fit in the shoe, eh? Oh, me? There's something I need to know, ma. You see, I've been talking to him. Yeah, we talk. He says it helps. So now we got to know. Whose mother were you really? I mean, deep in your heart, where the blood is red with him, whom did you love the most? You see, he's been such a burden as a brother. No evil feelings, ma. Don't be dumb. Don't cry. It was just a question. Wait. I got a present for you also. It's a butterfly. A real beauty of a butterfly. We were traveling fast, ma. We hit them at 90. A whole flock. Yet there was one that was still alive. And it made me think of mother. So I caught it myself. For you. Remembering what I caught from you. See, this is gratitude on my mind. And it proves it, doesn't it? Some things are only skin deep, eh? And I've got it here in my hand. I've got beauty too. Haven't I?